closer, come closer. If I'm your own, we're not gonna bite. Come closer.
Thank you. cover ourselves by shopping so we don't have to jack up.
Thank you.
down, buy shit, do shit. Legs are over, legs are over.
Daylight.
We've done two gigs in two fucking months. We're exhausted. So we're going to fucking slow it down, okay? So chill out, you know, I know you're all sort of buzzing and shit. We're going to get reflective. A little bit reflective, right? And
no,
loving and mean.
You guys have enough of this tool, you want to keep it on for a bit of that? Keep it on, alright.
Deprivation. Love it.
You love it.
Slow it down. Find a partner. Find somebody to get close. There we go.
Thank you.
66 by Mr. Lee Hazelwood.
Yeah! And we're going to keep it like, oh well, we're going to go funky now. Then we're going to go back to quiet. Alright, and I'll explain that. So funky, then quiet, okay? Then some speed yourself. On a tight schedule.
This is a new song we broached just for the event tonight, so. It's a little story about Jesus, murder, redemption. Hope you like the dog shit out of it.
Okay.
said, boy, she's a real talker. The misfit said, she would find a good woman if someone bent in a shooter every day of her life. And Bobby B said, boy, we're having a song fun. And the misfit said, shut up, Bobby Lee. There ain't no pleasure in this life anymore.
Oh,
lesson of the song. Go to Sunday school.
Oh, fake ending. Fake ending. Fucking hell, that was fucking funky as fuck. Yeah, if I say so, I said funky as the reason we're here tonight is because of the shopping, but also because of the smack. We've all been on smack for about 30 years, and we're trying to get off it, and we thought we'd come to Bury when Nick Cave got off smack in the early 2000s, right? So we're all staying in the Angel Hotel, we're all sleeping in his bed together, and we only jacked up about 2 hours ago, so it's working already. And so we thought we'd pay an homage to Nick, who wrote an homage. That's a homage to you country people. So we're going to do a cover of Gates to the Garden.
Yeah! Yeah.
Sing along if you know the words, although we're not singing the same words.
He wrote this when he was here, coming off smack, in our room, where we are all tonight, all sleeping with each other. Right. So we're going to sleep together, then come off smack in the morning. Brilliant.
Informs me
a tribute to you, first session. We love you. Love it.
Yeah.
And you look great. You're really good looking crowd. We normally play in Ipswich and they're ugly motherfuckers. See, oh, there's some issues people here at the front. Yeah, really ugly. But you berry guy. Fucking lovely. Love you.
Lovely, yeah. It's Mitch.
Four coming up. We love you, Sugar Bee. We love you, Fear. But we love you, Smack. More than anything else. We love you, fucking Smack. And that's why we're coming back. Come on. So one last up. And,
hey, what about the evaluations?
We're always trying to improve our performance, so we've got some evaluation forms that we'd like to distribute this evening. Please give your honest comment.
This is serious shit. It helps us improve, because we're like in our mid-50s and we haven't made it yet, so this does help.
We're on this journey of continuous improvement.
Have you got a pen?
What?
Have you got a pen?
Yeah, yes, we've got loads of it. We'll just wank over it. That'll be fine. We can deal with wank as well as pay. Wank over the forms, fuck's sake. Right, last one. Please be honest.
Not really.
And if you like it, buy something from Jason Whittaker and Anagen Records over there. And if you hate it, buy it to piss off your neighbours and your parents and your brothers and sisters and neighbours.
We have one copy of the CD. So if you like, you can borrow it. We'll take your name and address, you can borrow the motherfucking piece of shit. Thank you and good night.